friends, Andrew and I are just getting ready to pick the winners for the gratitude collab. And I want to thank Cindy A. Lewis for co-hosting that collaboration with me. She has already done her giveaway. So if you missed that, make sure to go over to her channel and check that out. Now, before we get started, I wanted to mention to you a couple of things that are going on this month in December. There is the collage class that I have created for people who would like to do collage but haven't quite jumped in yet. It is for beginners, but we will be building on our skills in each video that I put out. They're going to roll out on Wednesdays. So if you're not a beginner, but you are not, but you haven't been doing it for a really long time, you might want to jump in when you feel like the level is kind of where you are at. So keep your eyes open for that. Also coming up this month is the Stuff Stocking Swap, and that is hosted by Jennifer of Scrapbooks and Memories, Martha Makes Art, and Paper Confessions with Cara Mia. I also want to mention that Terry's Crafty Christmas is a collaboration that's going on, and there is a different creator each day, and sometimes there's two creators each day. Most of them actually are two creators, so make sure to check that out. My day will be December 23rd. I want to let you know that coming up in January, probably mid-January, will be the reboot of Swap and Glue. I will have more details coming out about that. I'm going to try to streamline a few things so that everybody can easily get a partner for that. So I'm working on the details and structure of that right now. Well, my friends, let's get to the draw. Now, there were three winners for this drawing. My son Andrew is going to help me and pull names out of a Christmas hat. And so for our first place winner, we have a $20 gift card from Amazon, and that is being gifted to you from my co-host Cindy A. Lewis. For our second place winner, there will be a box of goodies curated by me and sent out to you. And our third place winner will receive a digital print from my Etsy shop of your choosing. Before we get started on choosing our winners, I wanted to let you know that there was a couple of ways to enter my giveaway. And one of the ways was to use the word gratitude in one of the comments in the gratitude collab videos. The other way was if you posted one of your makes or journal entries into my Facebook group, which is, by the way, Creating with Jovi Journals and Crafts. If you did that, you also got entered to win my giveaway. So I'm going to put the names in here. This is Andrew, by the way. If you're new here and you haven't met Andrew, Andrew, say hi. Yeah. So Andrew's, I'll shake and then Andrew can choose. Okay. All right, Andrew's going to choose the first name. This is going to be for the $20 gift card. And we have Tanya with Side Gig Crafts. Congratulations, Tanya. That's so fun. All right, so I'm going to put that here. That's number one. All right, Andrew, pick number two. Number two is Jet Art Creations, Colleen. Congratulations, Colleen. All right, we're going to have one more. All right, for our third one, which is a digital kit from my Etsy shop. Let's see who we get. And this goes to Heidi Morton. And Heidi, thank you so much for posting inside of the group. I marked who was Facebook and who was YouTube. So I appreciate that so very much. We are going to have an honorary winner. And I'm going to have her go to my Etsy shop and pick out a printable, any of her choosing. She posted so many of her wonderful makes in my Facebook group. So congratulations also to Regina Wallace.
Thanks for watching. See you soon.